The reaction of Israel was out of proportion, aggressive, and really stupid and ridiculous. To declare a writer as a persona non grata only because of his views, as extreme as they may be, Israel is using too much this accusation of being anti-Semitic. There is anti-Semitism in the world, no doubt about it, but there are so many critics of Israel who are even genuine friends of Israel. And there is so much legitimate critics on Israel and so much justified critic on Israel. And this way of always attacking anyone who dares to criticize Israel as an anti-Semite is really not efficient and is finally counterproductive, because the world will not buy it. And I'd rather see free criticism about Israel and a constructive reaction to it, rather than threatening and preventing intellectuals into Israel.